What's up?
I know you're trying to turn this place into like an art exhibit or something, but it's gone out of hand. I was trying to use the anti-utilitarian bathroom, and I slipped and broke my legs on the zero-friction bathroom mats. And just this morning, our gay Aunt Jane, God, she really appreciated the concept behind Prolapsed Soul, but she didn't realize until she entered the room that the straight-up inside-out motherfucker was an actual person once. I'm pretty sure that's illegal. You need to do something with that body. Something, so that it's not growing things on it.